Oh. Yeah. That's where we need to go. This is where we left off. A literal cliffhanger. So let's loot this on the way down. May not have another way up here. I do. Chest. Oh, nice. Oh, I bet you know what it is. Then give me a second just to go over and do here. Settings. Place here. There it is. There it is.
Test, test. Test.
Yeah, that didn't do it. A slight echo in my ear. As long as it's not wrecking the sound on the screen, put up with it. Search Mylas. Okay. Milius? I don't know. These words. Words. Okay, so there's a lot of him. Ah, Gratian Corellius. So we're going to read his journal. Received a letter from the East Empire Company today. It says that some of the miners broke through the wall in Shaft 3 of Raven Rock Mine. Found some ruins. This isn't another waste of time like that fiasco they sent me to in Cyrodiil. I'll gather my assistant, Melanus, word, and sail back to Raven Rock at first light. It will be nice to see the old house in Solstheim. Yeah. Too many words. Too many words. Ah. Blood Skull Blade. Astonishing discovery after exploring large chamber beyond the drop off. Struggle to find the strangest weapon I've ever laid eyes upon. Sitting on a pedestal of sorts, the blade appears to be flawless and is emitting a faint chilling glow. It's a parchment I found about the chamber seem to call this the Blood Skull Blade. Not certain if I should remove it yet. I think I'll sleep on it. Draft. Yes. Exactly. Overshock test, right, Paige? What do you say? I see. I don't recall picking up the Blood Skull Blade. I'll be checking my inventory in a second. Well, obviously not that word. Just that. I didn't go down this side. No way. Did I? That's... Right, I came in and went down that side. I did not. Oh. There is no... Okay, there it is. Now, when I first came here, first playthrough, I was stuck here. Took me the longest time to figure this thing out. don't know how to do a horizontal swing. Oh, is that not how to... Okay. Start moving left and then do the power swing. Okay, one at a time. Enough said. Make you guys work for it. This is very much like a dragon claw door, these things. That's pretty easy to avoid. This one's different. Oh, he ran right into it. Hitbox is a lot bigger than the graphic. And they're stopping on their own? Where's the murder holes? Okay, that's so far so good. What's in here? Oh, that's a word wall. We have to get in a gigantic fight. Or was the puzzle enough? Price. this is one of those black books. Good boy. Soul gems. Are they accessible? Apparently not. This looks like the way out. Fish. Water fish eggs? No barnacles. Oh no. Yeah, I had a feeling. Oh boy, that hurt. Oh no, that hurts a lot. Oh my god, how am I going to take this thing? That's a light spell, it's not a healing spell. Boy, that thing hurt. Oh my god. Doc. Yeah. Oh, and when was the last time I did a save? When I quit? Bitch. Okay. There's the blood skull blade.
Heh 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 heh.
Okay. Points. So what was it that egged him on? Walking as far as that chest? Is that what made him pop out? Immunity to lightning would be good. I take it without reading it.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Mora, Prince of Fate and Lord of Secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Well, yeah. I'd like to come back here another time. Don't mind, do you? Kinda got a busy day planned. Damn. Is This is cool. Book upon book upon book upon book upon book. Like, everything, every bit of knowledge in reality, in the multiverse, be here. That's my way out up there. Or is it? Who? Oh, you? Oh, there's too many. They're damaging hard, too. So I have to school. I have to make it through. Cucumbered already. Barely. Two seconds, what's that? One swing? One and a half swings? And it's only a chance to pair. Some weight right there. Okay. But this'll refill my magicka. Pages everywhere. They keep track of all this. It's here somewhere. Okay, and that's my stamina. Getting some nice soul gems, but I don't know if I assume they're empty. These things are cool. Oh, so good. Yep. Hello. Stuck. And now I'm unstuck. Oh, boy. Creatures are tricky. That's there. Okay. Oh, gosh. If we did something like start with some magic. What's this going on? After he's done, let's see if we can do something with the bow. I don't know. He's telling me lightning. I'm not damaging my ghost. Don't just stand there and let him kill you. Oh boy. You can't come too far, can you? That's not doing a lot. sponge. Basically half my arrows is that tight. That went from 86 to 40 something. Hoping he was the boss. Oh, good. Oh, wait, no. Not good. I thought this was the end. Okay, so what door do you open? Oh, that is the end right there. And if that opens that, then what does this open? Oh, these stairs, maybe. So this was just a little taste. Daedric, wait. A few of those. The winds of change. Here's where I get some perk. Scholar's Insight. Canyon's Insight. Lover's Insight. But let's start with the one that I doubt I'm going to pick. Lover's Insight, do 10% more damage and get 10% better prices from people of the opposite sex. You may only accept one ability from this book at a time. Companions Insight. Your attacks, shouts, and destruction spells do no damage to your followers. They can deal with themselves. I'm not going to be sitting there. Reading skill books gives you an extra skill point.
Ooh,
an extra skill point. What does that mean? Okay, I know what it means. So when you raise your sneak from, say, 52 to 53 because of a skill book, you'll actually go to 54. It's not like getting an extra perk on the perk chart, constellation chart.
That would be huge.
Well, one I thought I didn't want, it's going to be the one. I'll take the 10%. Get a screenshot out of this, please. Now, we should get back up a little further than this. I guess that's my frame.
There.
The Solstheim. Where are you sending me in Solstheim? Back to that room I was just in? That'd be nice. Save. Yes, let's do it. Now. You know, I really think I care about that word. What if I do gold? You gotta be kidding me. Can we do this one?
I see.
Now, this guy's using lightning. See what the bone arrows will do.
Presence.
No. Hit it at first. I can't even hit it. Oh, that's not doing anything to it. like fire. He's got a shield up. He's got a ward up. Getting somewhere. Resource. Man, am I so close to dead. Boom, 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 boom. Whew. Yeah, let's drink that, baby. Shock resistant by 50%. Shock spell damage by 25%. What's that thing I just picked up that said am? No, not favorites at all. Amethyst? That's amulet.
the mess you made. I don't dare stream for more than an hour to go check, see how this is, how this sounds. It's not something I want. Quality's not good enough. Oh, so how much did we lose down here? One of my arrows? My arrows? Bone arrows? Fishies? Barnacles? Let's play with this one. Oh, I can't move yet. The lettering seems to have a red hue to it. Got interesting. Dragon aspect. Never found the pickaxe, that's why we're here. I don't expect to find it laying around in here. Hopefully we find it upstairs here. There's Ustal room. Banes, I can call them, that I want to go back and get. Pretty sure this is going to bring us into a back door, one of those places I thought was a door. Well, here's my hour. Oh no, I hear talking. Well,